Put the camera on, my man. Put the camera on Luger!
You recognize Lex Luger, the total package, as the greatest wrestling phenomenon to ever come along!
This guy looks like $1 million. I mean, really, one of the top five physiques.
Yeah, he was full of himself, and he had every right to be.
I've won every major title, and I've looked better than everyone else doing it every day of my life!
He came off as arrogant sometimes.
The most egotistical, narcissistic man this sport has ever created.
Lex didn't like being around people.
For my brother.
We shouldn't be getting this stuff on camera.
I don't know if this is the guy.
He built his entire career on his presence and his athletic look.
It ain't easy being Lex Luger.
And he went through hell. Self-imposed hell.
Lawrence Fole, better known as Lex Luger, accused of possessing and selling drugs.
I really wasn't thinking of others. I was thinking more of just myself. Me, myself, and I.
C911.
I'm scared to death.
Depths I was in with drugs and alcohol, to be sitting here in front of this camera talking to you is just an absolute miracle of God.
Biography, WWE Legends, continues with Lex Luger, Sunday at 8 on A&E.